But anyway, today we have the number 1007. That means in your both number, you are a strong communicator, but you attract rather lots of bad mouth and gossips. You're impatient, you love your own face and never admit defeat. You like to complain and quarrel easily and say the wrong things. As a result, you can lose money via lawsuits and disputes. You have a rather low immune system and have issues including your lungs, your nose and intestines. Your marriage is also not harmonious. Have you learned it? Welcome to attend our online course and you will learn more about your numbers.